What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Tommy Kintner here, if you're dropping in for the first time. Today, since it is the holiday season, we kind of got a gift guide for you looking for gifts for your Subaru, STI, and WRX owners. So, first of all, we're going to start off with number one would be the Cobb access port. You're going to need this if you plan to do any modifications to the engine of the car. This recalibrates your ECU to remap it for any modifications that you do to your car. So this is really the first mods that you should get. All right, let's move on to number two. Number two, you gotta get those spoolie boy sounds in there. You know, that whoosh, get on that level. So this might be a very, very good number two. You know, you want your spoosh sounds and all that, and of course more power. It's all about more power. All right, and then to get you some more power, we're gonna move on to number three, and we're gonna turn up the boost with Cobb's electronic boost control. Cause you know, to make big spoolie boys moves, you gotta turn up the boost. All right, and this is just a heat shield that comes with the intake. So we're gonna category that together. So this is like a 1-2 combination. And then, to get even more power and go flex fuel, you're gonna have to step up the injectors with some 1050s from ID and only go with the best. Number five, this big guy made by NVIDIA, downpipe catalyst. Don't let nobody know that your Red Dragon is catalyst though. It might not be street legal. So this is gonna let your rumble noise out from your EJ. So get on it. For this 2020 Christmas season.